this 360 deal is going to be a treat. Because a lot of times you can watch, like, Scott Carpenter's got all kinds of good captures from filming behind him. But when you're filming behind yourself, you don't know what or where your camera's facing. Real good. It's the 360. If they're looking everywhere. Seems better than these. Yeah, it's about all fell in now. I'll tell you this. It's a lot different. Everything else just broke down and moved out. My tree stand in that copper down there. I built that in a couple of days. That's way before YouTube. Heck, I think I just bought the camera. To get to the minefield of briars. This is my side here. You see all the treetops and stuff from where they did the logging. I think it's a log, isn't it? I really got the bugger stirred up. And they decided to introduce themselves to me. And it stands quite the invention. Break and get a bit sweaty. I may have overdressed. It's probably damned up. I'd say it's above 40 now.
Bailey bet.
I can't believe this is still letting me go live. This might have dropped signal over here. There's some old trees. See these trees here with the bark slipping off of them? That's what the beetles do to them. All the oaks, the younger oaks don't seem to be ain't bothered, but once I get to that size, get it underneath there. Eat away the membrane and the bark, kill them out. That's why we had our logging room, because all these beautiful oaks were dying out. Woodpeckers are happy though. This is new. Where'd that guy come from? He's a little weed on the ground. Did you really, Dave? I fell asleep last night. I tried to take a shower, I passed out. I'll have to check it out. Is the video still up? I think whenever it does snow, I can use some boogers holes up. Don't get out much. They're highly aware of the crack. And I don't know. You know, there's not too many critters that are highly aware of like that. It takes an intelligence for them to pull a little prank and laugh about it. It's tricky. It takes a little intelligence to figure out things. They're good at figuring out things. So I think they're a lot more than a dumb ape. Whoa! Size 11. Hunting insulate boots. You know, that fancy European size. Woo! Good to stick you on the side of here. Dude, there ain't no neighbors up the hall. I'm not even in this hall. No. I tell you, the closest one to me, the closest neighbor's about 2 miles away. Even if you drop down these other halls, there's no houses. Probably the closest one to me is about 2 miles away, that one. A couple of reed lines over. Pretty isolated here on the farm. Should have brought my other camera too. We've got three hands. This is a pretty big baby looking at him.